Thank you. for Dunfermline Athletic, and a second goal of the afternoon for number 12, that's Lee Ashcroft. The final score of this afternoon's Irn Bru third round companies is Brechin City 1, Dunfermline Athletic 5. And you've been part of today's attendance of 577. That's 577. Thanks very much, everyone.
I think if you make mistakes and you give teams like that chances from mistakes, then they punish you, and that's what happened today. It's a bit unlike us. We've only lost two goals in the last four league games, and but you get these results. Not mean they're a good team. They've got good movement. But you give them chances that they finish like they finished today.
They were quite clinical, obviously. Just finishing.
Yep. The chances we gave them quite easy. We're usually quite dominant set pieces, but today I think that's three set pieces out of where they scored from.
And I mean, you fought back and you got a quick reply when you went 2-2.
Yeah, it was a good reaction. And 2-1, I thought, coming in the second half, going down the hill, thought we'd take the initiative towards them, but then we get in each other way, two boys challenge for a one ball, and we get caught. And then definitely the last three goals could have been avoided.
Who's accepting responsibility for the own goal?
I think they know themselves. Not I mean they should have done better at the situations, but it's dusting ourselves down coming back Tuesday, Thursday. So we've bounced back well. Even when we got beaten the earlier season in the cup or whatever, we've bounced back well. So it's just a case of doing that for the next weekend.
League would be the priority in your eyes.
Yeah, the league's obviously the important one. But you like a cup run, and we were on a good run coming at this game against Dunfermline, and it's one you wanted to go and. So keep the motivation going, keep the confidence going, but it didn't happen.
Okay, that's all right. Thanks a lot.
No problem. Cheers.